yesterday was a rough one for the South Dakota State baseball team as the Jackrabbits were swept in a doubleheader by North Dakota State. Today, the Jacks hope that the 25-mile-an-hour winds in Fargo will help things blow away to a brand new day, and in the process, help SDSU clinch the number 2 seed in next week's Summit League tournament. The 0-1 from the lefty O'Connor. Colsing hits a high fly ball to right, this carrying back over the head of Carter Thompson to the track, and it's gone. Tony Colsing with a solo home run the other way, his 5th homer of the year, and the senior gives the Jacks a 1-0 first inning lead. O'Connor, the lefty out of the wind, his 1-2 pitch to Newt Johnson, a breaking ball in the outside corner for strike 3 call. Johnson holds fearing at first. Zimmerman's pitch inside edge, strike 3 call. The 2-strike pitch from Zimmerman. Thompson swings and misses the breaking ball. It bounces. So Hackman will throw down to first and take care of Thompson. 2 down. O'Connor's 2-0 is chopped up the middle on the ground to the left. Hostetler couldn't come up with it, and his flip is wide. Now taking off for third is Steiger, and the Prochalski throw not in time as Steiger got around the tag of Matt Elsenpeter. As the 3-1 offering is lined towards left center. That'll be a base knock to score Steiger. Coming over McLean to cut it off in left center. Falcon to third. Badger trying for 2, and the throw to second in time. Fearing tags out Badger on a head first slide to prevent the double. Halfway up the middle, the Zimmerman 2-2. Fearing hits one in the air to center, chasing Badger back into the gap. He'll reach up and make the catch for out number 1. Emmanuel will tag and score, but Badger did a great job to judge the wind and the sun. O'Connor's 1-strike offering is hit on a line into right center. That'll fall for a hit. Colsing motoring his way to third. McLean's throw goes into second. He nearly air-mailed everybody as Colsing will take third on the Steiger single, and the Jacks have runners on the corners and nobody out as Johnson awaits O'Connor's first offering. And promptly it's a line drive past a diving Elsenpeter, who deflects it in foul ground down the line and left. That will score Colsing. Steiger stops at second. Johnson's 40th run batted in makes it 3-1 SDSU. Elsenpeter creeps in from third. Wenninger pulls back, grounds it up the middle, past a diving Hostetler and into center. This will score Velez. Wenninger slashes home Velez for a 4-1 South Dakota State lead. The righty Zimmerman deals on 1-2 to Bush. Swing and a miss. 6 innings of one-run work by Andrew Zimmerman. Deals on 2-1. 2 opera to third, deflected by Wenninger. He will be able to pick it up and retire the NDSU runner, Rohde, going to third for an out. Elsenpeter on the fielder's choice will drive in a run. It is 5-2. Morrow looks at second. Emmanuel, a good lead. First pitch, hard hit grounder up the middle. This will find center field. Emmanuel around third, then Badger overran the ball. That lets Elsenpeter take third. Throw to second, and the tag is not in time. Head first slide, Fearing just beat it. It's 5-3 Jackrabbits, and the Bison have the tying run at second. The Morrow pitch. Hard hit grounder through the right side. That'll score 1. Fearing around third. The Velez throw to the plate is cut off, and the Bison have tied the game at 5. There's ball 4. So Fearing intentionally walked. Bases loaded, 1 down. Bottom of the ninth, 5-5 game. The 7th pitch of the at-bat. Here it is. Low, ball 4. McLean walks. Abercrombie scores. The Bison sweep the Jackrabbits out of Fargo.